So you're a philosopher?
Yes. 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 Yes.
I think very deeply. I think very deeply. I think very deeply. I think very deeply.
In about 4 seconds, a teacher will begin to speak.
I think very deeply.
Let us begin. What, where, why, or when?
We'll all be explained like instructions to a game. See, I'm not insane. In fact, I'm kind of rational. When I be asking you, who is more dramatic? This one or that one? The white one or the black one? Pick the punk, and I'll jump up to attack one. KRS-One is just the guy to lead a crew. Right up to your face and diss you. A lot of suckers would like to forget me, but they can't. Because like a champ, I have got a record of knocking out the frauds in a second. On the mic, I believe that you should get loose. I haven't come to tell you I got juice. I just produce, create, innovate on a higher level. I'll be back.
But for now, just sackle.
Did you hear the name of the penis? The main thing you just said.
In about 4 seconds, a teacher will begin to say. I play the nine and you play the target. You all know my name, so I guess I'll just start it. Or should I say start this? Start this. I'm the artist. Often new concepts and they're hardest. Yo, cause I'm a teacher. Yo. And Scott is a scholar. It ain't about money, cause we all make dollars. That's why I walk with my head up. When I hear whack rhymes, I get fed up. Rappers like a setup. A lot of games. A lot of suckers with colorful names. I'm so-and-so. I'm this. I'm that. Huh. But they all just wick. Whack. I'm not white or red or black, I'm brown. From the boogie down, productions, of course, our music be thumping. Others say they're bad, but they're bugging. Let me show you something now about hip-hop, about D-Nice, Melody, and Scott LaRock. I get a pen, a pencil, a marker. Mainly what I write is for the average New Yorker. Some MCs be talking and talking, trying to show how black people are walking. But I don't walk this way to portray or reinforce stereotypes of today. Like all my brothers eat chicken and watermelon, talk broken English and drug selling. See, I'm telling and teaching pure facts. The way some act in rap is kind of whack and it lacks creativity and intelligence. But they don't care because their company's selling it. It's my philosophy on the industry. Don't bother dissing me or even wishing we soften, dilute, or commercialize all the lyrics. Because it's about time one of y'all hear it and hear it firsthand from the intelligent brown man. Vegetarian, no goat or ham, or chicken or turkey or hamburger. Cause to me, that's suicide, self-murder. Let us get back to what we call hip-hop and what it meant to DJ Scott LaRock.
You're a philosopher?
Yes.
I think very deeply.
In about 4 seconds, a teacher will begin to speak. How many MCs must get dissed before somebody says don't with Chris? Chris is just one style. Like a piggy bank, this is one penny. My brother's name is Kenny. That's Kenny Parker. My other brother, ICU, is much darker. Boogie Down Productions is made up of teachers. The lecture is conducted from the mic into the speaker. Who gets weaker, the king or the teacher? It's not about a salary, it's all about reality. Teachers teach and do the world good. Kings just rule and most are never understood. If you were to rule or govern a certain industry, all inside this room right now would be a misery. No one would get along. Sing a song, cause everyone be singing for the king. Am I wrong? So yo, what's up? It's me again. Scott LaRock, KRS, BDP again. Many people had the nerve to think that we would end the trend. With criminal minded and minded, just only 10 funky hit records. No more than 4 minutes and some seconds. The competition checks and checks and keeps checking. They take the album, take it home and start sweating. Why? Well, it's simple. To them, it's kind of vital. And everybody rhyme, they wanna mention me, or rather mention us, me and Scott LaRock. But they could get bust, get robbed, get dropped. I don't play around, nor do I F around. And you can tell by the bodies that are left around. When some clown jumps up to get beat down, broken down to his very last compound. See how it sound? A little unrational. A lot of MCs like to use the word dramatical. Fresh for 88, you suckers.